Alright, the channel we're in now is on US West.
근데 본진들 하신
uppercut.
딱 봐.
One word. Uppercut.
Again, this is the moment where you can get a game, so think of something funny. Think of a good name. Can you ask him again if somebody said something funny in Korean to him or had a funny name yet? Because I don't think he answered that.
예, 염성 선수 채널에서 눈길을 끄는 뭐 아이디나 메시지 같은 거 보셨나요?
그냥 한국 가수도 알는 거 같아 갖고 신기해요. 외국 분들이 한글도 잘 쳐 갖고 그런 게 신기한 것 같아요.
네, 아마도 구글에 가 가지고
아하, 그런가요?
Yeah. 네, 그러면 원하시는 분 한 명 고르세요.
Dude, he's asking for some good opponents. He needs some good opponents. Step up your game, guys.
We tore through all the good opponents we had lined up.
Yeah. New Age Toss. He wants to play New Age Toss.
Okay. I think we'll have to set a handicap for this game. I think there's no other way to make him possibly lose. So what race are we gonna make him play?
I kinda wanna see a
scout. He's good.
Oh, maybe a PVT going scouts?
He said just gonna start with three workers.
Oh, okay.
Can you ask him to do the Wonder Girl song and dance to the webcam with it? The famous dance?
염호상 선수 그 원더걸스의 그 Tell Me Dance 한번 해보실래요?
아 제가 그 따라하는 걸 잘 못해갖고 다음에 연습해서 아 한 번도 안 쳐봐갖고 제가 그런 거 잘 못 쳐요.
Well, he said he can't do it, but he will next time. He's gonna practice and be able to show you guys the Tell Me Dance. But he can't do it tonight.
음.
Hey, what game are we on?
Alright, what game are we on?
Game name. We're on game 8.
Game 8,
game
okay.
Game name has changed.
It's TL Attack 1, pound LL, because someone went ahead and stole the game name. Thanks a lot.
Guys, he is wearing the TL shirt. Hold on, I'm going to make him stand up in so you can see it, okay?
Okay. Infinity.
You guys see
can
it?
You, Infinity, can you ask see what kind of handicap he's proposing? Like, I'm not talking
he's
about.
He's gonna go no tanks.
No tanks? Okay.
No tanks.
TVP, no tanks. Which player did we get again?
New Age Toss, I'm messaging him, but he's having trouble because the game name changed.
We could get Z-Pux, which is a Swedish. He qualified for TSL qualifiers, so he was okay, I guess.
Who is this?
Z-Pux. I think he's a Swedish. Is he Terran or Protoss?
He's Protoss. Should I whisper?
Yeah, because New Age Toss is having some serious retardation here. He can't copy in his mind what I'm typing him and put it into the join screen, so I don't think he deserves a game. This is ridiculous. Been messaging this.
Alright, he said whatever, just find someone and he'll play him.
Yeah, okay. I'm wondering if he can take down, like, well, Zbox isn't like higher tier foreigner, but he's definitely one of the better.
Guys, let's get this going. It's 2:30.
I'm whispering Zbox, but he's not responding.
He's not joining. People are having severe difficulty. To people on the stream, there is a 1 before the pound sign. It's TL attack 1, pound LL. Is Frozen around?
Dude, the guy's falling asleep here. Come on.
Yeah, we're trying to get somebody.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Hot bid, just join. First person to join will get to play. And then I'll be disconnected. I told Frozen to join. He can't understand, so we're just gonna do this. Join it up, Hot bid. Okay, there you go. You can all see the game name, you can all see the password. First person to join.
Can you start the game, like, immediately after the person joins so you don't get this?
I'll try.
There we go. Start.
There we go.
Oh, he's going random.
So he's going random and
announce his race, but we're gonna hold C to the no tanks. So no tanks.
Yep.
Of course, if he's playing against a Zerg, that'll be really nice. He can just go SK. But if it's against a Protoss, it's gonna be kind of difficult.
Well, of course, we can never know how good this guy is.
Does his opponent know that he's going no tank?
I'm pretty sure he's aware of it. Well, now he is.
Is he just gonna proxy, or I don't? Is this just an early scout?
What this is? It's an early scout. He wants to know what he's playing with.
I think it's gonna be BBS.
Susie feeding us bad information.
Oh, sorry.
Well, maybe no, she I'm wanted joking. To it deceive. Is
I'm playing mind games.
Sick.
Well, unfortunately, C's gonna scout him last, so I think he will have to put up the refinery, but that shouldn't make any difference.
Well, I'm not sure he even wants to go for a refinery. He doesn't know what race he's playing, and he can't make tanks. So, I mean, if you're playing Protoss and you're going for an early factory, you still can't make tanks to hold off the goons. So it's maybe just better to go for Marines. And if you're playing Terran, well, yeah, Vultures might be kind of handy.
There goes the refinery.
Yeah, he's throwing up a refinery and making a sad smiley that he scouted the other player last. He's totally in the dark about the other player's race and what he's doing. And especially combined with the handicap that he can't build tanks, this is going to be a hard game for him.
Let's just take a second to remind everyone that we are playing for a prize here. The person who makes the best play is going to get a Master Mousepad from esportnova.com. And I don't know if we've seen... C Sino, if we've seen the best play yet, Sino realizing it's a TVT with no tanks and making a lot of sad smileys, and Rage is informing him that ghosts are good.
I think he's gonna 14cc or something. Well, not 14cc, but just Command Center now. It's a good map for it.
I'm not sure what build he's doing because his barracks was really late. Well, I guess he went fast refinery than slightly late barracks, but I don't know.
Yeah, I think he went 12-12 and it got delayed a bit because of the early scout.
You can can you tell him, I think he could win with just infantry units if he just macroed really hard.
I don't know. I think it's really hard to win TVT with infantry. Except on Requiem.
Well, he's going two barracks right now.
Oh.
Oh.
Gonna eat your words, Rage.
Still gonna be hard. I don't know if he's gonna be able to win this. I don't know, like, if this white Terran player wins, should we give him the mouse pad? Because after all, he's playing TVT with no tanks.
I think right now
it's hard to lose.
I think the coach is in the lead for the mouse pad, in my mind at least.
Yeah, indeed. Yeah, I completely agree.
Did you notice, Susie, if Lee Coach's mouse pad was a little beat up?
You probably have ace material at the training house, though.
Yeah, that's true.
And look at that, C has an idle SCV sitting there for almost 10 seconds already. Still idle. Oh. I don't get this white player. He knows the opponent can't allow to make can't make tanks. So what is he doing? He makes raids or whatever. He's going for a fast starport.
Did white think he can't make tanks? Like, you're not the guest.
That would
on
be
the show,
retarded.
Right? Oh my god! What a disaster!
So now white doesn't have. I mean, even if he's going raid, that's like the most stupid choice ever. So you
I
can only
think,
make marines
it's
or
gonna
Goliath.
Be GG pretty. It's gonna be GG pretty soon if he doesn't make any tanks.
Oh my god! Who are these people?
Maybe white just. White is just going for the mouse pad, trying to do something cute.
Yeah, I'll tell you.
Going for like a
7-minute loss in a ridiculous game.
Yeah, but he's probably trying to get one nuke off or something.
He's going cloakway wraith against a tankless army.
While cutting SCVs, so.
I don't think he's cutting SCVs. I think he's just bad.
Or that.
Do it, one wraith. You can do it. Pew pew your way through this huge M&M army.
I don't think he has enough army to block this attack.
Here we go.
Oh man.
Look at that. Nice little raid.
Wow.
That was. Oh god. I think it would have been better if he told C to go tanks, because that would have ended up closer. At least then the raids weren't useless. This white guy is just hilariously stupid.
And for those who couldn't read it, this guy actually lost because of me. He said I was too annoying, he didn't think correctly. So, I guess you gotta give me a little credit for this one too. Mousepad contender, we'll have to see.
He's adding a physics lab now.
Let's pretend that game didn't happen and not include it in the replay pack. And let's edit that from the,
Come on, man, we're losing him.
Alright, I'm gonna message Zpox and Frozen, we'll see who gets in first.
I think he should play Scouts only against the Zerg. So, we need a Zerg, maybe.
Scout and cannons only, maybe?
The normal game. Normal game name.
Alright, guys, this is gonna be the last game. It's almost 3.
Alright, last game.
Who's playing?
I'm trying to get Frozen.
I wish we could have gotten Misters to play him.
Hold on, I'm trying to get Midian to play.
That's sick. Misters is on my MSN, I'm messaging him.
Alright, Midi won't play because he thinks he's worse than Cloud and Junfei, and they already got molested, so
Just tell him to come.
So he can play Protoss against Midian or something.
Alright, both these players have latency, and Misters is AFK, so...
Hold on.
Midian, you're our last hope. Who's Hulk Toss Cal?
That's, TOT Infernal. He played a pretty good game against...
We can get him.
Let's see. Yeah, we could.
Oh, we also have Zerg Legend. He's not bad. Swedish Zerg.
I prefer Infernal.
Right, I told him the game name.
C still isn't in here.
Alright, I don't know.
We got him.
If we can't. The game he did?
Well, we didn't get Midian, we got Inferno. Alright, Hoppid, C's in. We're just
hello.
Let's take another look at that cute intro. He's actually pretty good at remembering real life names. Can you ask C to pronounce Patrick?
Alright, after this, I got Midian to play the last game.
Oh. Sweet. Is C up for that?
Yeah.
Does he know who Midian is?
Absolutely, and he's grinning at the prospect of playing him.
Alright, so we're gonna end on a big bang here. Infernal gave C an incredible game. I think it was on Colosseum, actually.
Yeah,
it
was.
Infernal was in head for a lot of it, but C just came back. But it was a really, really amazing game to watch.
I just have this one image of, like, I don't know, 15 tanks stasis at the bottom of the map, and C's still holding off the attack.
Can you ask him if he remembers the stasis, or not the stasis, the EMP against Stork at WWI in Game 2?
Ah, Yum Bosung 선수 WWI 때 송병구 선수랑 두 번째 게임 했을 때 그 EMP 쏘면서 나온 그 기억하세요?
네.
네, 제 기억으로는 진짜 EMP를 두 방 쏘셨나? 그때 그래가지고 정말 잘 들어갔는데 보니까 송병구 선수가 유닛 생산이 너무 좋아가지고 Yum Bosung 선수 이긴 것 같은데 어떻게 생각하세요?
그때 제가 리플레이를 봤는데 그때 저는 200이었고 송병구 선수는 130이었거든요 제가 차근차근히 갔으면은 제가 충분히 이길 수 있었던 경기 너무 이겼다 싶어갖고 너무 급하게 가는 바람에 졌어요 기억나죠
C definitely remembers it. He watched the replay and his supply was at 200-200 and Stork was at 130, but he thought he had the game and rushed it, and I guess he lost his army.
Yeah, I don't know, for those who haven't seen the stream or haven't seen the replay, it's like C was behind all game because I think Stork opened 14 necks or 12 necks. And then he was just behind, and then he pushed out. There was, I think, six arbiters, and they got hit by two EMPs. And us in the crowd, we were cheering for C, and we were cheering so loud. And then Stork got some, like, 100 supply army out of nowhere and broke the push and won. It was, like, the disappointment of my life.
Can you ask C if he can do some Q2 factory build now? I haven't seen him use it yet.
염호성 선수 이번 게임에 2팩 할 생각 있으세요?
네, 지금 하려고. 진짜 하려고 했는데.
Oh, you called him out and he was just about to do it too.
Yeah, I saw him keeping the SCVs on gas and I was wondering already.
Can you ask him, I've always wondered, how much does the coach play a role in teaching strategies and talking about strategy, or is the coach more for just keeping him on schedule and making sure he's practicing, or do they actually talk about strategies and players?
Alright, Yum Bosung 선수, 코치님들이요, 전략 같은 거 짜주고 그러나요? 아니면 그냥 매니저 같은 그런 매니저 일을 하나요?
안 나오네. <안 드려>? 네. 전략도 같이 공유하고 지금 어깨 주물러 주시잖아요. 네, 이런 식이죠.
Yeah, he says they definitely do talk about strategies, and right now he's giving C a back rub.
Trez catches his cameo appearance on the cam.
Looks like it's gonna be a yo-yo push. We can see two factories with add-ons, and I think they're both making tanks. And probably one is already researching speed, and the other one's going for mines now.
C is not impressed. Apologizing in advance. How about asking him... Oh, sorry, go ahead, Ray.
I wonder if Infernal's Goon Marco is as good as Cloud's. Do you remember that Choyo push? That was sick.
Yeah, that was unbelievable. I really don't think he's going to be able to hold this off, but we'll have to see. Ask him if he can commentate the game while he does it. Because I think we have a few Koreans on the stream.
Yum Bosung 선수 지금 게임하면서 예 말 좀 많이 해주시면 한국말 하셔도 돼요. 지금
아 그래요?
한국분도 보는 한국분도 많이 보는 것 같은데.
할 수 있는 영어 아무거나 해도 괜찮고요. All right, guys, what's up with the silence? Where are the questions, huh?
Okay, I got a question from Viletech. He's asking, he gets really nervous in individual matches, but when it gets to Pro League, he wins a lot of ace matches. So, Yum Bosung 선수, 프로 리그 때는, 개인 리그 때는요, 개인 리그 때는 잘 안, 뭐, 긴장돼가지고, 게임이 잘 안 되신다 그랬는데, 프로 리그에는 뭐, 긴장을 안 하시나요? 아니면, 어떻게 프로 리그에서는 잘 하시고, 개인 리그에서는 긴장하시는지 궁금하네요.
그냥, 긴장은, 솔직히, 다, 모든 경기는 긴장을 다 하는데, 이상한데, 16강, 일대만 잘 안 풀리는 것 같아.
He doesn't know. He's like he gets really nervous at every game, obviously. But for some reason, when he gets to semifinals, it just he just can't get out of it, and it really affects his gameplay.
'Has this coach ever give him any advice to try to calm him down? Has it ever worked, or advice from anyone else?
Sorry, could you repeat that?
Has his coach or anyone else ever given him advice on how to not be so nervous, and has it ever worked?
네, 양보성 선수 코치님들이 뭐 긴장하는 거에 대해서 뭐 조언 같은 거를 해주셨거나 뭐 그런 거 있으세요?
He
said, of course, that coaches definitely try to encourage him and stuff, but it's his own personal problem that he needs to get over by himself.
Can you ask him if he thinks tricks like Jelizerk does help? Like Jelizerk 5 pulled the first game of his series to make his opponent feel mentally weak and to make his opponent feel unprepared. Does he think he can do an equivalent of that in his next important match?
Yum Bosung 선수, 박성준 선수 같이 처음 게임에 오드론 하거나 뭐 그렇게 해가지고 상대방의 마인드를 좀 흔들어 놓는 뭐 그런 플레이 같은 거는 해보실 생각 있으시나요?
네, 저도 그렇게 다섯 판을 하는 경기가 있으면은 충분히 할 수 있다고 생각을 해요.
And he is now undefeated.
Alright, Midian. Warner's last hope.
Alright, Midian. Canadians making faces at me.
I think this is game 10.
And this is the last one.
Right,
Midian and C are, they are also TOT clan members, and C kind of had this smirk on his face as he knew that he was going to play against him. I know they play against each other every once in a while practicing, so this ought to be something familiar to him.
Ask him to say a few words about Midian, his skill level.
Audio? Midian? Midian이 한국어를 잘하는데 다 나쁜 말만 배운 것 같아요.
He said, what he knows about Midian is that he speaks pretty good Korean. Well, he types good Korean, but he only knows all the bad words, so he's wondering who his teacher is.
Thing으로 아닌데 잘해요 한국어.
브라이언처럼
모르겠어요. 아쌤 형이랑 같이 한번 많이 써봐. 안 알려준 데도 자기가 알아서 한 거야. 안 알려준 데도 자기가 알아서 한 거야.
While we're waiting for Midian to get back, can you ask him what he thinks about the Pro League changes and getting rid of 2v2? And maybe reverting back to the old format where you can have team kills.
네, 염호성 선수, 최근에 프로리그 방식을 바꾼다고 들었는데요. 예, 1대1을 7번씩이나 예, 8선승제, 그때 그거에 대해서 어떻게 생각하시나요?
그 팀플 없어져서 플레이가 없어져서 좀 아쉽긴 해도 그래도 재미를 위해 팀리그 방식도 지금 생각 중이니까 아직은
Alright, here we go. The final game of TL Attack. And the final chance for foreigners to put up a fight against C. This has just been devastating this entire day. Oh, by the way, what was his answer to the Pro League question? Sorry to cut you off.
C said he, I forgot what he said. Crap.
Does he like the 2v2? No?
I think he said the entertainment factor is important. So, and he's just gonna try to keep it as entertaining as possible.
So when he prepares his builds, does he play to win or play to entertain?
염호성 선수 게임 준비할 때요. 팬들을 위해서 무슨 팬 서비스 같은 거, 빌드 같은 거, 좀 멋있는 빌드 뭐 그런 거 준비하세요? 아니면 꼭 이기기 위해서 준비하세요?
아직은 그래도 그렇게 팬 서비스 경기에서 팬 서비스 할 여유는 없는 것 같아요. 근데 제가 유리하면은 충분히 할 수 있는데 시작도 하기 전에 어떻게 팬 서비스를 못 할 것 같아요.
네. So C says it's too difficult in pro games to prepare some kind of a flashy a build for the fans. But if he is capable of doing it in the game, such as when he has a big lead, then he can definitely do it.
Another question, what does he think about Gong TV's trying to reach out to foreigners? Does he think this is something the other pro league should reach out for?
염보승 선수 요즘에 곰TV가 닉 테이슬리스 플러스를 고용해가지고 지금 영어로 예, 방송하고 있는데요.
네.
그 해외 팬들을 위해서 그건 어떻게 생각하세요?
저도 그때 제가 1회 때는 참가를 했었어요. 2회 때는 못 나갔고 팀 사정상 그래서 그걸 봤는데 굉장히 좋은 것 같고 같이 즐기면 더 좋은 거잖아요. 그래서 다른 나라 분들도 같이 즐겼으면.
So he could come on the first one, but not the second, and he just like everyone to enjoy StarCraft, including foreigners.
Can you ask him how much of a routine StarCraft has got? Does he still enjoy it as a game, or does he still think of it as a job now?
Sorry about that. 염보성 선수, 제가 이윤열 선수 인터뷰하는 거 한번 봤는데요. 요즘에 스타크래프트가 별로 재미없다고 그냥 일같이 느껴진다고 그렇게 말했는데 염보성 선수는 어떻게 생각하세요?
저는 그래도 이윤열 선수는 경력이 오래돼갖고 그럴 수도 있는데 저는 별로.
So he says,
재밌어야 잘하잖아요.
He says, for someone like Nada, he's been playing for so long, so it could get dull, but for him, it's still fun. And you could play better if you enjoy the game.
I'm running out of questions here, but I got another one from Violetech. He wants to know his hero, C's hero, Uv, is now a coach. What does he think about that? And since he talks to Bisu, what does Bisu say about Uv being a coach?
네, 염보성 선수 최근에 그 최연청 선수가 코치로 예, 코치하시잖아요. 그거에 대해서 어떻게 생각하시는지.
최연청 선수가 많이 흥미를 잃어서 갖고 게임에 대한 흥미를 잃어 갖고 코치로 그게 오히려 더 저는 더 잘 됐다고 생각을 해요. 왜냐면 최연선 선수가 그냥 다른 직업이잖아요. 그래도 코치랑 선수는 다르니까 그래서 그 코치에 대해 재미를 느꼈으면 최연선 선수가 더 코치로 한 게 더 잘 됐다고 생각을 해요.
So he thinks it's a good thing because he thinks Uv was losing interest in the game. So, and a coach and a player, those two are totally different jobs. So it's a good thing that Uv transitioned into a coach so he could stay in the StarCraft scene. 아, 그리고 염보성 선수 김태경 선수는 그 최연성 선수가 코치로 코치하는 게 그런 거에 대해서 뭐 말한 적 있나요?
아니요, 아직은 그런 얘기는 왜냐면은 최연성 선수가 코치가 될 때는 김태경 선수가 저희 팀이었기 때문에 그런 얘기는 많이 안 했어요.
So when Uv became a coach, Bisu was still with MBC, so they haven't really talked about Uv being a coach all that much.
You can see here C is giving Midian a little more respect, building up quite a sizable army before moving out unlike his other opponents, and you see Midian's got a couple speedlings there, just keeping him honest.
Side note from the coach, you know, he was mentioning how he's really impressed that, first off, that, you know, Revolution and I are sitting here at 3 a.m., helping out the community, and also, just, he's surprised at the number of viewers that we have for this, and he's amazed that the foreign community actually is this interested in StarCraft as a game.
Well, yeah, I think, let's hope that can continue with MBC shirts being sold to foreigners, hopefully.
I told you I'll make it happen. Don't doubt me.
You know, until I went to BWWI, I didn't really realize how TL's community compares to the other communities. I expected there'd be a group of basically every website just sitting around, but I knew you got there, and it was like the only group I really saw, and I kind of looked around, was TL. And then at the finals, we were doing all the cheers, and like the MBC cameras kept coming rushing over to us, and it was just like we were just dominating the entire StarCraft scene. So I mean, it's a really nice community to be a part of.
Yeah, I definitely gotta agree. I thought about it lately, that since WWI, well, Team Liquid has always been looking up to Korea, always been reporting about what happens in Korea, and the feeling I got since Paris was that Korea was actually looking back and was noticing that we were there and looking up to them, and that's how we got the CJ shirts.
Alright, that's guys, how... more questions.
Okay.
Awkward questions. We gotta. We need one win from a foreigner,
How
don't we?
How many push-ups can he do?
팔굽혀 펴기 몇 번 할 수 있으세요?
저요? 안 해봤는데. 돼요 잘. 힘이 없어갖고. 제가 그렇게 그러니까 안 해봐서 잘 모르겠어요. 근데 많이는 못 해요.
He doesn't really know because he doesn't do them that much, but he can't do them that well.
그 아이디 C는 어디서 역한 거예요?
사연이 긴데, 그러니까 옛날에 저희 팀이 가난하던 시절이 있었어요. 그때 저랑 도망을 가려고 아이디를 만들었는데 김태용 선수가 저한테 아이디를 줬어요, 이 아이디를. 같이 도망가자고, 잠수하자고. 그러니까.
Can he do a push-up right
그러니까
now?
김태용 선수가 저희 팀이 사정이 안 좋았을 때, 아, 긴데, 길어요. 사연이 긴데, 하여튼 김태용 선수가 줬어요, 아이디를.
Pisu actually gave him the name C. He has a really long story that goes with it, but he said it's a really long story, so he's not sure if he wants to tell it right now.
Yeah, of course he does.
I think we should give him, instead of like a StarCraft handicap, a physical handicap. Like, every time Midian's Mutas hit one of his units, he has to turn around his chair or something like that.
We're getting a little too complicated here, but Midian's actually doing really well.
Hold on, I'm gonna make him tell the story.
그러니까 저희 팀이 사전 POS 시절에 근데 그때 막 SK가 창단하고 막 그래갖고 저랑 태경이 형이 부러운 마음에 그러면 안 되는데 팀을 나가자 나가고 싶은 마음에 원래 아이디를 안 쓰고 그냥 몰래 아이디를 썼는데 그때 제가 실드 클랜을 가입했는데 그때 태경이 형이 너 이거 써라 하면서 저한테 준 아이디 그러니까 팀을 좀 도망가고 싶다 그래갖고 만든 아이디 네.
Okay, well he said that it's at the time of POS the team wasn't doing very well and him and Bisu were talking and they said you know let's leave the team let's run away kind of thing and so he joined the Shield Clan and Bisu named him C as a you know some place that they could run away to and that's where he got his name C.
That's unbelievably cute. Did he, since Uv yet again is his favorite player, has he ever seen that video of Uv trying to imitate Yellow's face, that picture? I don't know if you can ask that question if you haven't seen the video.
네, 염원성 선수 그 홍진호 선수 그 그림 아 사진 아세요? 그 좀 웃긴 얼굴하고
아,
보는
알죠.
건데 예. 예. 근데 그 최연선 선수가 그거 아. 좀 따라하라고 그거 보셨나요? 예, I think he does seem to recall seeing the picture somewhere.
Alright, someone wants to know, if he was a unit in StarCraft, which one would he choose? That's a terrible question, but whatever.
염원성 선수, 스타크래프트에서 원하는 유닛이 될 수 있다면 어떤 유닛이 되고 싶으세요?
Marin?
Sick. He broke wow. through that lurker army with pure fire bat. I was kinda hoping he would swarm and have less units so the fire bats would raid more, but.
This is like the most entrancing game.
Does he have a rival in StarCraft? Either on the team or on another team?
스타크래프트에서 라이벌로 라이벌 같은 선수 있으세요?
라이벌이요? 저는 생각을 안 해봤는데 모든 테란 유저가 라이벌인 것 같아요. 근데 요새 이영호 선수가 너무 잘해갖고 이영호 선수를 목표로 하면서 연습을 하고 있죠.
He said all Terrans are, you know, something that he's his quote-unquote rivals, but usually Flash nowadays is so good so that he's the target, pretty much.
Alright, all right. Well, I think that's gonna do it. That was absolutely ridiculous, a clinic, if you will, of Sea Shield just tearing through the foreigners. The only thing left to do now is we have to give out the prize. An eSport Nova mousepad for the player who did the best play. I don't know if you can explain that to him.
The coach actually was wondering if we would do another TL attack with Light alive.
I don't think we're gonna refuse that.
So he's asking for it, so I'll help you guys make that happen.
Oh man, so that is ridiculous. Look forward to that.
Yeah, me too.
And while I'm here, I'll try to find other pro gamers for you guys to do this. We'll make it big. Or Busan. It's either Light Alive or Busan. Somewhere around mid-August.
That sounds amazing. So...
Alright, so any last questions for C?
Yeah, well, we have to ask him who he thinks deserves the mousepad. Infinity, can you do that up for us?
Sure. 염원성 선수, 오늘 게임한 사람 중에서요, 제일 뭐 멋있는 플레이를 하거나 제일 잘한 선수를 한 명 네, 뽑아주세요.
저요? 저희 코치님이요.
He said it's coach.
The coach is protesting. The coach is protesting. He says no.
I think the player can't deny it if the decision is made. That's it.
Hold on, he's gonna pick someone else besides his coach.
Okay. So
well, I. No, it's okay. I think we're gonna send it to the coach. I think he was...
처음 경기했던 분이요.
He thought actually the very first person he played. He said he thought he was the very first person he played was pretty impressive.
No.
That guy's ID, I forget.
That was Dino.
Oh, we're not giving it to Dino.
Nah, but he thought his coach was great. That was his first time playing him.
Tell the coach that we're not only doing this because he played really well, but also because of gratitude for making this happen and for getting us Light Alive or Busan too.
Yeah, he thinks that this is a really great thing that we're doing. He's really impressed by the amount of viewers. He's really impressed by just how much love the community has for StarCraft as a whole. So, he said he'll do his best to make things happen, and I'll try to help you guys as much as I can, too.
Yeah, so let's take a second to thank everyone. There was a huge group of people who helped put this together. There was Sigrun for the art and the banner, Yubi for the introduction, Rage for coming home quickly and getting on the stream to commentate, Infinity21, Little Susie, and Wall Revolution for, I mean, being part of this, translating, and I mean, especially Susie and Revolution going actually down to the MBC house. I think they've been there for 6 hours now. It's now 3 a.m. in Korea, I believe. Thank you to MBC house in general, Hotbid for running the stream, Rich and Son of Bob for putting up the stream, and thank you very much to Yum Bosung for coming on and being part of the first Korean pro gamer on Team Liquid Attack. Everyone is very thankful, so thank you very much.
Thank you, Team Mick.
Alright guys,
thank
I think that's
gonna
be
Team Mick.
Alright guys, and with that note, we're gonna sign off.
Alright, take care, see you later.
Alright, take care.
Bye.